that street. Yeah, we met over sake. Might have started off rocky. I've ruined our first date. But last night, when you finally called me, I ran straight through the lobby. I couldn't keep you waiting. And I know, and I know, and I know, and I know that you like your space with your one roommate. Do you mind if I see you tomorrow? Yeah, I know, yeah, I know, yeah, I know, yeah, I know that you work Sundays for minimum wage. Should I have known that you would take hold and never let go? Never let go. I think I might push my luck with you. Does another night feel alright to you? If I ask right now, would you think it through? Hey. I think I might push my luck with you. Did you say that you got nothing else to do? Said okay if I stay, cause I'm dying to. Yeah, I'm dying to.
Good morning everyone, welcome back to the channel. And I suppose, really, I don't have to introduce this video because you probably guessed that from that thumbnail and that opening footage that I am somewhere different. I'm in Dubai, yes, on holiday. So I'm swaying away from the usual type of video, which is triathlon content. But I promise I will include some of that. I've just been for a run. You can see the sweat dripping from my face. It's fairly early. But yeah, this video is going to be a bit different. We'll pack something together, take you along, see what I see. So far, it's a really great place.
Yeah, I'm right where you want me. Every inch of my body won't let this go to waste. And I know, and I know, and I know, and I know that you like your space with your one roommate. Should I have known that you would take hold and never let go? Never let go. I think I might push my luck with you. There's another night.
Let's get under this palm tree where there's a bit of shade because it's so warm. So we flew out Friday morning. From Heathrow, 9 o'clock flight. Arrived here about 4 English time, which is about 8 in Dubai. Really good flight, really recommend Emirates to fly with. Entertainment, food, people, all really, really good and what you need on a relatively long flight. We're staying in the Jumeirah Beach residence and it is a happening place. So much going on. Really, really, really nice. Got everything at your disposal. So we're staying at the JA Ocean View Hotel in Jumeirah Beach. And it's got everything you need, really. Got a nice room, upgraded on arrival, which is nice. And it's got a lovely gym, lovely pool area, 5 minutes from the beach. What more could you want? Anyway, I'm gonna get on and finish my cool down on this run. Get back to the hotel and enjoy the day. This is the wonderful beach. Goes on for quite some way. It's nice and empty at the moment. Help you what?
With doing my turtle.
Making a turtle? Okay, let's make a turtle then.
Come on.
Okay.